Good morning. Oh yeah, we're in Bath. Yay! Mm-hmm. How do you feel? I'm really excited. It's so pretty here. Excited. It's so beautiful. Okay, we're going. We're going to go eat some breakfast. I'll see you there. National Trust Park, Briar Park. It's very pretty in here. Look at this. I'm so excited for these views. This is Bath from our view. It's beautiful. What are your thoughts right now, Stephanie? How are you feeling about this
view?
So
beautiful.
It's stunning. We don't get this kind of stuff. We are headed to the Royal Crescent, iconic in the British Museum. Headed to the Roman baths. Maybe we'll go inside. We'll see what the vibes are. And then we're gonna go to the bridge. And then we're gonna go eat some dinner. How you feeling?
Just tired.
Anyways, I'm trying to figure out where to eat. I think you should decide.
Why?
Because I've been deciding for the past week. So now it's your turn. This is your city, Stephanie. Take it by storm.
Anyways, we'll figure out what we're gonna eat. I'll see you then.
Or maybe you'll see my food. Who knows? We'll see it. You can even see me. Okay, we're at the food place. So we went to the restroom, but I'm just looking at the menu. I don't know what I want. She wants, and then we can decide.
An hour.
Hello. We're back in the hotel room. First hotel room of our trip. We're watching Friends, Hurt Me. 7. We can't see, but 7 p.m. Probably gonna talk to our family, maybe, is the answer. I think it's like 11 a.m. over there. But we'll probably shower and then just go to sleep. Because we have one day of off for tomorrow before heading off to Edinburgh, Scotland. Wow, can't believe we've already been in England for like a week. But thoughts so far, Stephanie? Mini recap.
How you been? Amazing.
It's been fun. Well, many words from the very vocal Stephanie. I'll see you probably tomorrow. So, see you then.